Health officials say that death happened in November, and it's the first one in 3 years for that county. They say they recommend everyone consider getting a flu shot and stay up to date with your COVID vaccines and boosters. At this time, we don't know any more details about the person who died in this flu-related death.